Well, Jen, the U.S. Marshals Service says they really need the public's help in this case, and they are offering a $5,000 reward for any information leading to the capture of Matthew Dion. The U.S. Marshal says they hope the new $5,000 reward will help them find fugitive Matthew Thomas Dion. He hasn't been seen in more than a month, and they now believe someone may be helping him.
Now, the Marshal Service is offering this $5,000 reward because we believe that somebody out there knows something about Mr. Dion. Somebody out there has maybe been in contact with him, maybe has seen him, but he is out there, and we do believe that somebody may have some connection to him.
Dion is wanted by Manchester police for possession of child pornography. He is also wanted for questioning related to an arson fire and the death of his parents. U.S. Marshals, along with the Centers for Missing and Exploited Children, say Dion may have changed his appearance. They released this new sketch of him today showing what he might look like with a haircut and clean shaven.
It's definitely a strong possibility, so we wanted to get as much exposure to his appearance as possible out there to the public.
The 38-year-old is believed to be driving a white Nissan Altima with the license plate number 3410587. Authorities are asking the public not to approach him if they see him. Dion is considered dangerous.
We definitely need the public's help. We would ask them to be cautious, to call us, not to try to apprehend him.
And again, we can't emphasize this enough. If you do see Matthew Dion, authorities are asking you not to approach him because he is considered dangerous. You are asked to call authorities. You can contact the U.S. Marshal Service. Their phone number is 1-877-WANTED-2. Live at the federal courthouse in Concord, I'm Shelley Walcott, WMUR News 9.